Well, the bats were certainly working in this one, but out of everybody, I'd say this man most deserves to be our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, he was definitely a big part of this victory. You see there, four RBIs for him in the ballgame. He came through when they needed him to, and he was instrumental in the win.